for people who say, I have nothing to fear from the NSA, I'm not doing anything illegal, I'm not doing anything wrong, I would ask them to give me the password to their email account.
Emails, web browsing activity, telephone calls, satellite phone calls, any kind of communication, the NSA wants it.
I don't think that protecting the Constitution is inconsistent with protecting the American people.
We are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.